All right, flying my Virage hotliner today on 10 cells using Zippy 2200 5S 40C packs in series for 10 cells total. So I'm going to load these up and it's a little tight, but not too bad. Make sure I get the balance cables out of the way. And then make sure I hook up the proper connectors. Now it's at 10 cell. And then of course, last part. Should probably cut that connector a little shorter. And finally, okay, so it is active. Now I shall get the wing attached.
That's where Mike's going. Mike, those guys coming in. Is that right?
I will throw some tape on the rear tab of the wing for some additional strength. And finally, that radio live. Tape there so it does not turn off in flight. Now we are good to go.
Yeah, I'm scared. So.
All right.
All right, Ed.
Pretty gentle out here. Good day. Small landing strip over there. Let me just make sure the flaps are working properly. We are good to go. Over the runway. Kind of. We're coming from the east now. Straight across. Start thinking about coming in. Yeah, it's pretty rough air down there. Oh!